nurse taking care of you today, okay? Are you okay with me doing a quick assessment on you real quick?
Yeah.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to check your skin. I'm going to check it for color and temperature. Okay? And then moisture. So she is actually dry, warm and dry, no temperature fluctuations. I'm going to check for your skin interior. So I'm just going to pinch right here and make sure there's no tinting, and there's not. Do you have any edema problems? Have you ever had swelling before?
Nope.
In your hands or your neck or face?
No.
Okay. There's none. In your lower extremities. Do you have any wounds or piercings or scars anywhere on your abdomen or throughout your body?
Nope.
No. Okay. I'm gonna have you stand up real quick for me.
Okay.
I'm gonna have you walk a couple steps that way, heel to toe.
Found it.
There you go. Okay. You can turn around and come back to me. All right. And if you put your feet together, hands at your sides, and close your eyes for me, I'm just gonna check your balance. Okay. All right. You're doing okay. A little trouble balancing, but that's okay. I'm gonna check your range of motion now too. Okay. So put your hands out, flip them over. Okay. Now flip them back over. Bend them down. Just your fingers. Back and up. Okay. And I'm going to have you lay back down.
Okay.
And I'm going to lay you down now because I'm going to inspect your stomach and listen to it too, okay? It's a long way down. All right. So, I am going to see, just check for symmetry real quick. I'm going to get you at a different angle just to make sure. And then we'll get your feet here in a second. Okay, so if you will push against my hands. Okay, and again. Perfect. Alright, and let's auscultate. So I'm just going to listen to the four different quadrants of your belly, okay? Alright, I'm going to start from that here. On your stomach, okay? So tell me if you feel any tenderness. Alright. Okay, so I'm just gonna sit you back up. So I would check and see if you have any restraints or fall concerns, any type of STDs, just as other fall precautions or heel protectors. So I'm going to ask you a couple questions about your bowel movements. Are they regular? How would you?
Yeah, I'd say regular, daily.
Okay, perfect. When was the last one you had then? Today or yesterday?
Today.
Okay. What does it look like normally? Is it consistent?
Yeah, it's usually fuller than normal.
Okay, perfect. And how about your nutrition? Are you eating 3 times a day?
Yes.
Okay. And are we eating a good amount of protein, vegetables, and fresh fruits, all that good stuff?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, perfect. And now your urine. Are you having any problems urinating?
I am not.
Okay. Clear, yellow?
Yep.
And are you having any pain when you urinate?
Nope, none.
Okay. And any problems peeing at night?